what's behind that door is going to die. So look, they're going to get set up. He's placing the C2, and then they're going to dead it on their own. He tosses the flashbang, goes off. They will maneuver in and clear and secure the room by themselves. Do I want them to blast the door with C2 and clear it, or do I want them to blast the door and then do a flashbang? So we'll have them blast the door and C2, then do a flashbang for fun. Doesn't really make sense, but we'll do it anyways. Because basically,